Hello, it's Patrick here from the GarageBandGuide.com. This is Stark, a new amp simulator for macOS, Windows and iOS from Klevgr. Stark is a fully-fledged amp simulator aimed towards guitarists, bass guitarists and synth-slash-keyboard-slash-MIDI controller users. Despite its clean, straightforward looks and modest price tag, it sounds as good, if not better, than a lot of other high-profile amp sims available today. As I mentioned earlier, it's available on Windows, macOS as an audio unit plugin, and iOS as an audio unit version 3 app. Now, this is important as, at the time of this video, I'm pretty sure Stark is one of, if not the only, audio unit version 3 amp simulator available. Though do feel free to correct me if I'm wrong in the comments below. Taking a look at the macOS version, the interface is very clean and really easy to navigate. It's split into four modules. The amplifier module gives you 12 different amplifier profiles to choose from. It has both a clean mode and an overdrive mode for each of these. Equalizer functionality, including a handy presence control, and a boost knob which controls the end stage amplification saturation. The cabinet module gives you access to 10 different cabinets of various sizes and sounds. You also have a stereo width knob here that simulates the distance between two microphones put in front of the speaker cone. The room simulation module gives you 6 different kinds of rooms. Each room size can be changed between small, medium, and large versions of itself. There's also a decay parameter controlling reflectivity of the walls and a dry slash wet mix knob. The pedal board contains 4 pedal slots where any of the 14 included stomp box effects can be inserted. The order of the pedals can be easily changed using a drag and drop system, and you have some fantastic sounding effects available here, the reverb and delay pedals being particular standouts in my opinion. And at the bottom here is a global preset selector, which allows you to dial in dozens of fully formed guitar, keys, and bass guitar sounds. As the desktop and iOS version of Stark are virtually identical, in the examples that follow, I'll jump back and forth between the two versions to give you a feel of how it sounds on both platforms. ¶¶ Stark's clean interface and bold, easy-to-use controls are something that beginners especially will appreciate, but don't let those cool graphics and chunky control knobs fool you. There's some serious customization options under the hood here, and once you get to grips with Stark's interface, you'll be able to produce killer tones out of this thing that rival the sounds available in other, vastly more expensive amp sims on the market right now. Stark is available right now at introductory pricing. The macOS version is at their website, and the iOS version is on the App Store. Links to both of those in the description below. I've been Patrick from the GarageBandGuide.com, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.